Hey, loves. Hey, loves. Happy Monday. It is Monday. And I just got out here. And I'm going to be honest with you. I do not feel like doing this work today. I really, really don't. I feel like I can just be laying home in my bed right now, like, which I could. But I said, nah, let me get on up and come out here and see who I can help today. You know what I mean? Somebody needs my help today, and I'm going to find out who it is. All right, so y'all stay tuned. I'm getting ready to go get some gas and get ready to get this thing started. All right? So I'll be back. Peace. So I was just running to deliver this food to these people because it was a car behind me. Don't you know I tripped and hurt my toe? Ouch. Damn. Alan?
No, Tiffany?
So I just delivered to a racist neighborhood, and I know that because I used to live there. And it was crazy because I text the customer when I was on my way, you know, how I normally do. And that person didn't even bother to text back and say thank you or nothing. You know, they can see my picture. They can see, you know, they can see my picture and, you know, my name and everything like that. So he probably was like, oh, black bitch, whatever, bring my food, gal. You know, that's what he was saying. They got me back down here in this drug infested neighborhood. I guess I passed my test. God said, you're strong enough to come in this neighborhood. So you go, girl. I definitely feel proud about that. I just picked up a double order for not that much money and dropped off the first order, and now the second order has to go 24 minutes away, all the way up Stanton Avenue. It's 3:15. God, this is, oh my God. Wow. And they ordered from Taco Bell all the way on Broad Street. All the way on Broad Street. There's not a freaking Taco Bell in your freaking neighborhood. Idiot, stupid, dummy. Why would you order Taco Bell a half an hour away from where you live? Taco Bell? Damn. I really gotta start learning how to look at every single thing before I take it, because they really just tricked me. That double order that they added on was over 5 miles away. 5 miles away. I would have never taken that. How did they slip that? I'm starting to feel like an idiot, y'all. I mean, I really, really am. Something got to be wrong with me. I don't know what is wrong with me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can go ahead and judge me. I really don't give a damn at this point. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I do have to look at it like this. Don't nobody like their job. Don't nobody get up and say, I'm going to go to work today and deal with all this bullshit. Don't nobody do that. You know what I'm saying? So, it's cool. But you want to know one thing? I hate this shit. This shit right here ain't cool at all. Damn. What are you looking at? You know, I think I got this figured out. These people ain't ordering food. It ain't no way they ordering food. You know what they doing? They ordering drugs. I am out here. They got me out here delivering drugs. Ain't no way in the world you done order two tacos all the way across town. It ain't no way in the world. Ain't no damn taco that damn good from no damn Taco Bell. In the damn drug-infested neighborhood. You ordering drugs, bitch, and you think I don't know? You think I'm slow? Why you minding my business? How you all in my conversation? Bye. Anyway, all in my conversation. That's what they doing. They ordering drugs. They getting high. Ah, watch out. Learn how to drive. So I know when I started, they give you the option to dash, to end your dash at a certain time. So I know for a fact I put 4 o'clock. I was finishing up that my last order after 4 o'clock. And then they start sending all these dashes to my phone that wasn't worth doing. Cause now I'm looking, you know what I mean? I'm paying attention now to how many it is and how many miles it is. So nothing was coming through that was worth it. But still, it was after 4 o'clock. So I probably didn't accept like 5 of them that they just kept on sending. Then all of a sudden they're going to say, we've paused your dash for 10 minutes. Okay, how about bye? I'm done. I was supposed to be done anyway. I'm about to go bust my grub. Okay, I'm done. 3 hours. $35.
Who you are.